This is GoHuskies.com. We're seeing your Kendall Pele. Hi, Kendall.
Hi.
We're here in Boston for the Elite Eight game tomorrow against Boston College. And how are you guys feeling about being the Elite Eight?
It's really exciting. None of us have been here before, so we're really excited and ready for tomorrow, definitely.
And you had practice today, so talk about what you did to prepare.
I mean, we basically have been doing what we've done all season. We got up this morning and kind of walked around, got our legs loose, ate a good meal, went out to Boston College and kind of checked out their field. But for the most part, pre-game preparation was all the same. So we went out, had a good hard practice, and so it left us feeling confident for tomorrow, definitely.